One, keep it simple and invest in instruments which are easy to understand and monitor. Two, be disciplined with investing and don't skip SIPs. Three, aim to increase your investment amount by at least 10% every year. Four, diversify and do not put all your eggs in one basket. And lastly, avoid timing the market.